Hello everyone and welcome back to PolyNerdic Plays Fallout 4. I've been doing some random side quests, as you are well aware. I just fought my way down here and killed Sully Mathis, who earlier in the game I helped. I'm not sure when he went rogue and became a villain, but he certainly did. So, well, let's feed him to the Mirelurks. Have at it. How about it, Lurks? Eat up. Alright. What's the other one I've got going on here? Alright, let's... Nobody lives at Abernathy Farm now? What the hell happened out there? Are they all dead? Did I fail to protect them? A little worried that the Abernathys might have died.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Okay, now she's still alive. I don't know why it says nobody lives out here. That's weird. Alright. I've cleared this place before. Story every time. Somebody's got radio on out here. Shit, technical document. Check that. Cause that's caps, man. 10 pounds bluffs.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
I can just scrap this whole house, would be great. Patching things up here. All right. Patchwork house.
Hey, Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Let's see what you got.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
You only give me 62 for that? Preston again.
Need something? I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey.
Is there something you need?
Nothing.
No, nothing.
Okay.
Well, I have reported to a different person in the Sanctuary Hills.
Yeah?
Where's this Joker at? There he is.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
All right, some quests accomplished. Then I go talk to Preston. Where'd he go again?
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Where'd Preston run
sure,
off to?
Let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
Why can we chase you, Preston?
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. People there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news.
Idiotic.
One day, we'll be strong enough to Commonwealth. As usual, I've got something for you to look into. A settlement for our help. Apparently someone's been kidnapped. I'll mark the location on your map.
Oh, shit, who got kidnapped from Abernathy? Oh, good lord, who got kidnapped from Abernathy Farm? Wasn't Lucy, was it?
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my wife.
Who kidnapped her?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't walk away. We're broken. Way to go, game. Way to go. Let's load that. Try it again. Let's see if it does it without messing up next time. Kidnapping at Abernathy Farm. Lucy is a child. Come on, Blake.
Blake?
You gotta help. They've kidnapped my wife.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days.
Uh-huh. Don't worry. I'll get her back.
Oh,
I asked the Minutemen
no.
for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
Oh, that's not in a good place. That's a super mutant heavy area. I don't think it was, you know, super mutants that did it. But you know what, I've gone up quite a few levels since last time, so let's give it a shot. Oh, there's mines again. Somebody re-sprung traps on the bridge. Reload. I have honestly never, ever been to the location that they're sending me. For the very reason that last time I was in this area, the first time I was in this area, and bugs. Bug enemies in this game are the worst.
Got him. I wonder if this is normal for other journalists.
There we go.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Come on, guys. What are we fighting, guys? What are we fighting? Yeah, I love when the Brotherhood rolls in.
Something's out there.
Wait, watch you.
Target down.
Is under our protection.
All right, let's go in. Excuse me.
Huh. Hearing shit.
Their heads like overripe melons, man.
Huh? Is this place-
place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic. Nothing there now.
Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy!
What?
Yep, man down. Big disgusting splash.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Just had to play hero, huh?
Take a peek.
Store.
Come on, Tom.
That's it.
For first one. Yep, explode your head too.
What?
Yep, gotcha. these technical documents to give back to... care of it before it could get us coming back out.
Psst. Help yourself.
Ooh, the armory. Ah, shit.
Like Raider Heaven in here.
Hey, you enter Hall Tube Zero.
Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist.
Can't believe I'm already over encumbered. Fat man, that's what did it.
That's it. Hey.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me? Yeah, they're holding me for ransom, but I know we can't pay what they're asking.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let's go.
Hey.
You say the word.
Nice.
Enter holotape 0. We are done. That's the other one I need.
Detective Valentine. Nick. Listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. But you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon, and they laid it all out. The whole thing. Winter's deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families, his idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates, and them needing a legitimate op and a real task force to make it all look like Winter was the focus.
Lock tight.
It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BAD TFL, all on the books.
Worth reading?
Got it.
Shit, I can level up.
The way.
Hey, we made it out. We're fighting this time. Art versus Arch.
Please, I just want to be alone. Heads up.
What you got for me?
Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
Need a countdown on the Institute's favorite people?
We should get going.
All right.
Let's go back to Abernathy Farms. I think after my next break, I might go ahead and tackle a story mission or two. Who are you?
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Are you glad you decided to support the Minutemen now?
Of course. It's good to know we've got each other's backs.
All right. Yes, report to... what's his nuts? Preston Garvey, yeah. Always reporting back to Preston. If you were watching a couple hours ago, it was pretty funny when I took on a death claw on the roof of a building. Just because of the way he just stood behind a fountain and, you know, went from one side to the other after I shot him each time.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Hello, sir.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up.
Of course.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Again, here? Where are the raiders coming from this time?
Hi. Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Except, you know, contact the guy that's been saving them from day one. Let's go. Okay, let's... Oh, I might have missed it. I might have missed the Christmas stuff at Diamond City. A day late. Yep, I do believe I missed it. The last thing I saw was it was all decorated right here.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Just stop, okay? We got our own problem.
Alright, be that way. Let's see. Do some swimming. Hopefully we don't get ambushed by Mirelurk hunters or something. Cause those are a pain in the ass. Manage up there, so if I go out here and swim, I'll get there.
You sure it's safe to swim here?
Yeah, I don't get irradiated, Piper. Collections of boats. You guys are hostile, I remember that. Hey, discovering places I didn't know were places. Shit, it's on fire.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's pretty annoying.
Heads up.
Don't mind the clutter.
Look alive.
Probably have something you can use.
With the baseball bat. What do we got here? What do we got here? The little community is kind of creepy.
Huh? What's that? What? Who's there?
I knew it.
I hear something. Try to die.
Come with the other arm.
Thank you.
begging for mercy!
Done. I just survived that pipe.
Hey, something's out there.
This is no game, human! We win, you die!
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Kill you!
Understand what the super mutants were doing in here. So for maybe terrorizing these four poor folks. You can go to chapel, it's got a hole in the floor. My other eggs. I'm gonna lie, I kind of foolishly hoped that after I took out the queen that I would see less of them. Interesting.
A single mouthful of seawater may contain hundreds of thousands of phytoplankton.
Say there's no
nice.
What'd they use you for, junk?
First aid kit's locked. That cracks me up. When I come across it.
Got it. Alive.
Looking for something specific?
A single mouthful of seawater may contain hundreds of thousands of phytoplankton. The Nahant Oceanological Society.
Well, I'm sure there's a mission that'll bring me here later.
Don't think I can pick this.
Sort of ammo. Could be raiders up here. No doubt. Pull them apart. He's up here. Calm down.
Thank you.
Take a look.
For the action points to fill up before we go in this door.
Basement full of ghouls. And just when I thought I'd smelled everything.
Sweet.
Ugh. Oh, I hope this stuff is dust.
Oh, I want to take the fan. Just gonna have a seat in the ghoul-filled water. Alright, I think now's as good a time as any to take a quick break. Now that I've secured this workshop, I will go talk. When I come back from the break, we will commence with some of the actual story for a while, and that'll probably wrap up the night at that point. But I thank you for watching, and I'll be back soon.